Hi friends, welcome to Patricia's Knockout Recipe. Today we are going to do a spicy, tangy, hot, sour and sweet brinjal maker. So let's see what ingredients are required. So now I've taken about 1/2 kg of pulpy brinjals. I've sliced it finely and I've just mixed it with salt, and it is soaked for salt for almost about an hour. Now the procedure now is I have to squeeze out the salt like this, take out the brinjal and keep it for 10 minutes and then fry it in deep fry it in oil. I've taken about 10 long chili and 3 Kashmiri chili, and I've soaked it for about 1 hour in 1 tablespoon of vinegar. And I need about 10 pods of garlic, 1.5 teaspoon of cumin, and the methi and mustard which I roasted and powdered. I got to roast the methi, 1 teaspoon of methi and 2 teaspoon of mustard, dry roasted and powder it. So these are the ingredients required. Now I'll have to squeeze this out, dry it out for a few minutes and then deep fry it. So now the brinjal is ready. I've squeezed out all the salt water from it. So I have to fry this, deep fry this now. The brinjal has to be fried golden brown, and it's almost just before the stage of becoming crispy. Now we have to repeat the process and completely get all the brinjal fried. And our chili paste is ready. So once this is done, I'll mix the masala and show you. Now our brinjal is all fried and ready. Now the pan is hot. I'm using 90 ml of oil. About 1.5 teaspoon of mustard. Two sprig of curry leaf, the green chili, garlic, the green chili, garlic and the ginger. This has to be roasted very well. There's about 9 pods of garlic, 3 green chili and a small piece of ginger. And I'm adding about 2 tablespoons of fried groundnuts. And I add the red chili paste which we have made. There should be no water added to the paste also. I use a little bit of vinegar to make the paste. And now again I use a little bit of vinegar to clean up this bowl. The paste has to be fried very well in oil. I add in some salt check for spice and salt at this stage, and we can always add in some chili powder if necessary. This is roasted well. You can see the oil oozing out. Now I add in the jaggery. Now I've added about 30 grams of jaggery. As soon as we add the jaggery, the mixture takes a different color and texture. So now this is almost done. I'm going to add in our brinjal to this. Check in for your salt and spice, and if you need a little bit of tanginess, you can always add one or two drops of vinegar and jaggery also at this stage. We are almost done. Our tangy, spicy, sweet, hot and sour brinjal is ready. Please try this and leave your comments. It's going to be an exciting recipe which all of you are going to enjoy. So this is ready here. Friends, the exciting brinjal pickle is ready. I know you're all going to love it. Please allow it to rest for a day and start using it from the next day. This is Patricia signing out from Knockout Rusi. Please share, like and subscribe my channel. See you all soon with another exciting recipe. Bye bye.